there is no silver bullet to solve any big problem that we have on the planet. So you really have, first of all, I think, to stay with the problem for a long time, to make alliance among all the stakeholders, and use the what we have best in the planet right now is technology, information, to speed up the solutions. The consequences of deforestation put into the atmosphere and increase the greenhouse gas emissions is going to be catastrophic. If we allowed the deforestation keep moving up, I consider that as a species, we are really in trouble. Not only the immediate results of doing this, but on the spiritual and the long-term consequences of doing this. We don't need to destroy the rainforest to create wealth on the planet. All my 25 years career has been dedicated to find a balanced approach that protects the forest and at the same time allows sustainable economic development in the region.
We value scientific information. We use this information to go to politicians, to agricultural producers, to the general society and discuss the future of this region. So it's not a fight in terms of development against conservation. It's okay, a dialogue that we can have based on scientific information. This creates a lot of trust among the different stakeholders. This is really a unique model for the region.
We have to put the usual enemy as potential ally to solve the problem. Work with hard issues and sometimes with the bad guys. They are a part of the problem and they should be part of the solution.
Best generations to think is of the forest is an impediment for development. And my two kids, they have a completely different view. They grew up in a society that really values the forest. This gives hope, because this is really important for the new generation to appreciate, to value, and work for the forest.